Okay, hi, my name is Vincent Chang. I am a second year master's student in oboe performance, and I've been studying flute independently without lessons since I was in fifth grade. I have taken private lessons on oboe and I'm currently majoring in it at Eastman, but I'm hoping to take some flute lessons so that I can learn how to properly play flute since I've never gotten formal teaching on it, so I don't know really what's going on with my embouchure or like what things to pay attention to in flute as opposed to with oboe. So today I'm going to be playing the exposition of the Mozart Quartet in D, and I'm going to be playing the Reinecke Concerto second movement. And I'll also be playing some scales, I think D, E flat, and F.